Moderna vaccine. Those shipments to southern Nevada have been delayed due to nasty winter weather in other parts of the country. And this means that Moderna's second dose appointments here are being delayed. Approximately 4,000 people are being contacted right now to reschedule. And you can bet tonight many more seniors are trying to make their first dose appointments with the governor's expanded order. Tonight at the Whitney Mesa tennis courts, everyone playing is aware of the governor's announcement.
Beginning next week, the state will be opening immunization opportunities to Nevadans 65 and older through the Federal Pharmacy Partnership Program in all counties.
Patty Barganza, a member of a competitive tennis league, knows plenty of other tennis players who already have gotten both shots. She's 61, so she doesn't meet the governor's new age requirement. She says she never thought she'd wish she was older and is anxious for her turn.
I'm eagerly awaiting that day because I very much want to get my vaccine.
The retiree says once she gets it, she plans to travel with her husband and visit family.
We have not been able to get together like we normally do, and so I think everyone's looking forward to the day when family can get together again and feel comfortable about it.
But there's no timeline on when she will be eligible. Just today in Pahrump, people showed up for a vaccine appointment and nobody was there.
There's nobody here and they've got a notice saying they're canceled.
I'm thinking it's a joke.
Nye County officials say their shipment of the vaccine is delayed because of the winter storms happening across the country. The Southern Nevada Health District says they borrowed doses from different partners today to keep some of the appointments and they just don't have the supplies for the rest of the week. Patty follows all of the developments about the vaccine. She's been tested for the virus multiple times. She says for her, it's important not to expose anyone else.
I just feel it's very important for everyone to try to do their part.
And starting tomorrow on Thursday, a call center will be launched to reschedule appointments that are being delayed because of that winter storm shipment issue. Next week, only second doses will be administered at Southern Nevada Health District sites like the Cashman Center, the Las Vegas Convention Center, and Health District Headquarters to allow them some time to catch up. And starting on Sunday, the North Las Vegas VA Medical Center will host a walk-in clinic to that expanded age group of 65 plus. They will be taking the first 1,000 vets who walk in the doors needing their first dose. Again, that starts on Sunday at 7 a.m. Live at the update desk, Kim Passoff, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.